Current objective.
Dun 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 dun. Delsin.
Whoops.
You solid Delsin.
We must follow Reggie. Travis,
I guess if you got stuck with only one power, visibility isn't so bad.
No kidding, right? I've been planning what I would do if I could turn invisible since I hit puberty.
And this conversation is now over.
Oh, come on, man. Everyone go into the girls' locker room. Let's... No.
Boobies!
Boobies! Of course, I'm going to start going, boobies! And that kind of gives it away.
There it is.
Reggie, I just want to see boobs.
Cop it open.
So I want to see some boobs.
I love how these ones aren't defended at all.
Right. Also, wouldn't they notice on whatever grid they have that these core relays are just going off?
Oh, do I get...
Yeah, you get a fucking sword and shit. Your fucking melee weapon's a sword now.
Jackpot! Yeah, well, I hope so, because we got a ton of DUP heading our way.
You can't shoot.
Still can't shoot. Okay.
Nope. You have no gun powers.
How cool is this? Hey, I said get behind cover.
You're supposed to turn invisible.
Well, I can't because they're shooting at me.
A wham!
Jeez.
Probably have no defense, so this is supposed to be like.
Well, I know. I was trying to turn invisible, but I can't because they all were looking at me.
Saw me coming.
Oops. Okay. Alright.
And then walk up and smack one. Fucking.
It's a home run!
Batter up!
Ugh. Get to the next core relay. Sorry, it's getting too dangerous for you to keep tagging along, little buddy.
It's really like swinging a broadsword.
Leave Reggie behind
for his own safety.
Do you not have a dash right now?
No.
And I created.
Four!
It's literally like a full-on swing. They go flying when you're invisible.
I think it's like one-shot mode, too.
Ha. Huh. Where'd you go? God damn it. Don't run away when it's gonna wear off. Ugh! Yeah, it's super slow.
Whatever. Knocks him the fuck out.
Bye, Reggie. Stop following me, Reggie! Let's give this some good...
Next core relay is where?
Hey, remember me? Guy who knows where the next core relay is?
Yeah, gonna have to put you on hold.
Didn't really think
Eugene, it's Delsin. Listen, you're flying friends. They've probably done some aerial recon around here, right?
Yeah.
Good. Then I need you to help me find something. You know those glowing boxes the dupes put up around town?
Sure. Hold on. Hey, there's one not far from you.
Thanks. Of course.
Oh, hey, I've seen a couple of those suspected bioterrorists still getting harassed on the streets. What do you say? I got this new sword. You can help them out.
How cool is that sword, right?
I know, right? So, you interested?
No, that's okay. I've got level 11 angels waiting for me in the Valley of Death.
Oh. Then by all means, you must go to them.
Nerd!
Fucking nerd.
I have no more powers.
You're a nerd. No one likes you.
And no one likes you. I wonder if I drain. Is this going to be... Let's find out. Oh, wow, it won't let me.
Remember, you can't switch out powers till you complete the training montage.
Until plot allows me.
Right.
I was being assaulted.
Suspected bioterrorist is being assaulted.
We've been doing this. I wonder what my Vegeta mode is going to be for this.
Oh, Jesus.
Why are
Christ.
You cheering the fact that I just saved this guy from you?
That's the dude.
Is that the dude?
That's the dude.
Oh, I thought that was... Okay, never mind then.
How long have I been here? Might as well tap that.
Ha!
You alright? Alright, good. Innuendo. Power up. Oh, I can fly.
Jesus Christ!
I can... Oh, shit! That's what they're for. I like TV powers. Gives me wings.
TV darn. Gives you wings.
Well, darn.
So swoop up walls.
Whoosh!
Whoosh! Oh, fuck, man. Wow. Holy I don't know what's cooler, like infinite light speed dash? Bye!
Bye!
Later!
Whoosh!
I am justice.
I am television.
I am not coal!
Okay, power dunk?
Power dunk!
Smash into cellar dishes to launch into the air. Whoosh! Oh, that's awesome. That is awesome. It has little, like, TV sounds. I dashed into the thing.
Gotta hit the little TV box on it.
There we go. Woo!
There's a snipper up there.
And...
hey, buddy, I see ya. Bye!
Eugene, I know you'd rather be alone with your demons, but I just got ambushed by dupe snipers. You're gonna have to pitch in here, bud.
That's okay. I'm good. But I'll send some angels.
Was that a duck?
Yes.
Now I can run and hide. Let's see what's next.
So it's cool, on the map, like, the blue dots are TV, the
red dots
are smoke, and the purple dots are neon.
Yep.
That's kind of cool. I can fly! I can't fly, I hit the ground.
You can glide. Is that, are you flying? No, I'm falling with style.
I believe I can.
I have to ask about the girl, the one on the bus.
Uh-oh.
Okay?
Someone's got a crush.
I totally high-fived her, though.
We totally had sweet high-fives.
Okay, no, listen, man, she is way out of your league, okay? You gotta learn to crawl before you can hop aboard the rocket sled.
Wow.
By the way, I totally high-fived that.
The one who caused the crash. Did you get away?
Okay.
No.
Pink?
I don't know.
Augustine got killed.
Oh, is he dead?
Wow.
Yep.
On the bus, all he talked about was getting home to his little girl.
Don't worry. I'll be dealing with Augustine soon enough.
I should probably finish this before I do that and stuff.
Yep.
Can I buy... Hawa's video. So drain video. Oh, what do we got here? Quick drain. That's always good to have.
But now we can't buy anything else.
Signal boost.
Oh, there you go.
Jump high into the air. Oh, doing that. I have dash jump.
Super dash. Gotta go fast.
I still don't have shots.
Probably not a good idea to pick a fight with that guy. I mean, unless you're gonna, like, cold cock him.
Can I do this? Fuck you, buddy! Mmm, so good!
Bye!
No, you can't find me.
Yeah, you didn't see this happen. Just do it again!
I was gonna say, can I do it again?
Yeah, you just go super invisible mode and jump.
Hey, buddy.
Aw, sucks to suck, doesn't it?
That's pretty cool.
And he's dead.
Flash. No, he's not. Flash hard.
Yoink.
So delicious.
Get out of here. Be free.
It's over by the pen.
That's what I thought. This couldn't get more awesome.
Where'd you go? There'd you go. I like this power. This is like Tenchu power.
But not as cool because you're not a ninja.
Ah.
Stay down.
I want a glyph that turns us into ninja swords, but that sword's pretty cool too.
A glyph.
Boosh.
And hit circle in the next so you can super jump.
Jump! Oh no! You did that on purpose. Oh no. I did that on purpose. Oh, okay.
Thanks, Wall.
Thanks. Oh my. Block that! Oh, whoa. Oh!
Knocked him the fuck out.
Hey, buddy. Where's the door? There's the door. Run away.
You might want to just get out of there.
Free blast shard.
There's another one back there too, I think. Because I think you smashed to two checkpoints. Or that might have just been me. Oh, nope, there's another one right there.
Another what? Check?
Blast shard.
Oh. God damn it. Train shard. Oh no!
He gave you concrete blast of the face.
Broad lightsaber! Mmm, so good.
Light broadsaber, you mean?
Light broadsaber. Let's get the fuck out of Dodge.
You really need to be able to, like, tackle somebody. That would be the Psycho Crusher right there.
Cool.
Psycho Crusher.
Woo! Oh, no!
Ow.
Oh, no!
Ow.
You can't shoot me through buildings.
You can't catch me. Whoosh.
Oh, that's a few wingmen this time around. Let's see, I can disappear, stab, and run. Not exactly a great anti-aircraft strategy.
Smash the shit.
Drain the core relay, gain new video power.
Yum, 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 yum!
Oh, wow.
Summon swords.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you're totally fucking Virgil.
Basically summon swords.
Where are you going? This is the fun part!
Bloodthirsty blades.
Yeah, it's totally summon swords.
Sweet.
It is totally summon swords. Short is slow as shit.
Oh, it's like a homing beacon, though, and I can only do it once. Oh, it's like missile.
Okay.
Ow. Wow.
Hey, Eugene, not to sound ungrateful, but you think maybe next time you can send less cowardly demons?
I thought you just wanted them to warn you.
Dude, you can't just half-ass this. We conduits have got to take care of our own.
Okay, next time, I promise. I found another one.
Good, it's not too far from here. Thanks.
Oh, no, don't shit. Oh, no. Oh, goddammit.
I didn't know what I was doing, I'm sorry.
I was like, hey, I can powerbomb probably some bad people down there, but they turned out to all be not bad people.
Fireworks, man!
Oh, who hit me? Fuck you.
You might want to get out of
here. Oh! Oh, no! Yeah, so the swords are basically like the new missile.
Well, okay. I'm sure we'll find out what your standard little shot is here soon.
Yeah. This is another checkpoint. Excuse me.
Don't pay attention to me.
This is pretty cool.
Is this your new favorite thing? Knockout.
KO!
More blast shard, please.
Yum, yum, yum.
Alright.
Where? I'm gonna go this way. Let's get that dish while I'm here. Oh no. There we go. You. No satellite dish.
Hey, Delsin.
Hey.
Look, there's a bunch of dudes headed to the same place you are. But don't worry, you'll have some help when you get there.
Hey, nice to hear you got your boys to sack up this time. You tell them to bring whatever they got, because I'm going to need help here.
The hash satellite dish is launched to the air. Is that an angel down? Oh, that's a light. Okay, let's go on down.
It's right below ya.
Whee! Oh, it's right there.
You might want to run away, lady. Okay.
Thank you, Shockwave. Hey, look, she's fine. She's totally fine.
Yep. She's even more powerful than you are. She just, like, disregarded that with the power of her mind. She was like, I don't believe in explosions.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, here's
there
your shot.
There we go, there's shot.
Oh, you get fucking, like, sustained laser blast.
Machine gun blast?
It's like video gun
video torrent. Oh shit! Let one they run right into my line of sight. That is pretty fucking cool.
Sorry, Neon. You've been replaced.
Oh, this... I still haven't gotten super attacks, so I just don't know what that is yet. Hey, buddy.
We'll find out at the end of this mission.
Yeah! Go, Team Freak!
The angel killed the guy that was surrendering.
How is that bad news?
There's a bunch of DUP in that area. But maybe you've already got enough powers. But why take the risk when we don't even know what you'll get?
Hey, don't Eugene out on me, okay? If we set our minds to it, there's nothing a couple of young stud conduits and a buttload of angels and demons can't accomplish.
I don't know about stud.
I'll call you when I get there.
Listen here, nerd, you are really...
I wasn't talking about you.
I'm trying to bring you up, and you just keep
knocking yourself down.
You're harshing my vibe right now. And
you're harshing the mellow.
Not appreciative of it.
You're mellowing the... awesome.
Probably best just to stay out of there. Or you can do that.
Ah! No! You see nothing!
They saw everything.
They saw nothing.
Everything.
Downtown. Whoosh. Fly!
Wonder if we're still going to be given, like, the moral option at the end of the game that actually decides the ending we get.
Oh, it overrides all the shit you did?
Right. It's like, here, be a really good person throughout this entire game, but this one moral quandary just, like, fucks everything up.
It seems, my guess would be, because, like, with the three branches of powers, we've got a moral choice before each one of those. So my guess would be that determines which, if you get the good guy version or bad guy version of those powers. That would be my guess.
Well, I'm not just talking, like, the powers, but I'm talking, like...
Yeah, I know, like the point is, like, yeah, at the end of the game, you'll make the one decision that actually...
Right.
...chooses.
Right.
Well, what the... Ow!
Oh. Wasn't having any of that fucking break-their-shit-shit, okay?
See him. Break-their-shit-shit?
Yeah. You respect their property, alright?
Can't do power dunk here, because I made that mistake once. Jump!
Luckily we didn't have our superpower charged up.
Whoosh!
Hey, don't you let those people out!
Don't you!
Don't!
Don't you
no.
do it!
No!
No!
Oh!
You are in so
don't
much
Don't you
trouble.
Take that blast shard either! You leave our scanners alone!
Oh, it's so nice.
Oh, he's a triangle now.
Rather be a triangle than a square. There's more people I can save. Excuse me. Oh, I love it so much.
That's like the way to get... I don't know. I still think the fucking light speed dash is the best.
I am doing something. Speaking of...
She'd already committed to... I would wait until you unlock your final power.
I'm just saying... My guess the final power is the explosion.
Probably.
Something that does in heaven.
Or the torrent.
Shroud. Ooh. That's sexy.
Or the torrent. You'll probably get the torrent as your final power.
I should do that because those are good to do. Drains the faster. Video torrent. Less energy. Yay. All right. Is there a thing I can drink?
He just goes fucking Rambo mode.
Right.
Need to find a TV store.
There's a blue dot probably up higher. Or is it the satellite dish?
Okay. Might be the satellite dish. And if it's got a TV on it, you can at least make it to that way.
I get a ducky again. I don't know. It was just yellow.
Alright, Psycho Crusher into it.
Hello. I was looking the wrong way. Oh no, that's not very far at all. Do, 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 do.
Your powers are a lot like Jubilees, but cooler.
I'm gonna sneak around to the side.
Yahoo!
Okay, plan B.
Come on, Eugene. You can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one for the gamer.
Who's that? Ow!
Go and get out of there.
Ah, my back.
Ah, my neck. Ah, my back.
Ah, my neck. Oh,
Eugene, you can do better than this, you conduit stud, you. All right, fellas, let's win one for the gamer.
Ow.
I can shoot real fast, too. Oh, that is gonna decimate those giant dudes.
Yep. Oh, no. Oh, no. Fly away. Don't hurt me. Don't hurt me. I come in peace.
Help me, Jesus.
Now, Delsin already got his Jesus save earlier. Everybody gets one.
What about Tom Cruise?
Rainer.
Why don't you just shoot him? We're not allowed to shoot him.
Just shoot him.
When he's draining energy, it's in the rules.
Should I give it up too? No, he's. He got killed by angels. Alright, where are you, buddy? Where are you?
He's dead.
Alright. Yeah, don't get hurt anymore. Alright, let's see what super awesome attack we get. Power up. Oh shit, Flight of Angels.
Oh shit, dive bomb.
Delsin, look, I hope whatever you got was worth it because you're gonna need it.
Oh boy, is it.
Oh, fire swarm. Oh, it's down. Whoa.
Delsin. Oh man, Eugene. You want the filling? You gotta get out of here and get your hands dirty.
We have the car.
I don't know. I'm not very good with people.
Shut up. You're great with people. Didn't you hear the guy you just saved shouting, Eugene is the best?
How did you know my name?
Help, I know, man. Maybe you ask the next one in person.
Well, I mean, I guess it wouldn't hurt to help out a few more people.
Attaboy. You just let me know when you're ready.
Yay.
Man, sorry to keep you waiting, man.
First of all, I'm glad to hear you're still alive. And second of all...
But wait till you see what I can do, man. I've got swords and I've got missiles and demons swooping down from the sky.
Yeah, sounds dangerous and stupid. And I guess maybe a little bit cool.
Thank you. Hardly wait to use this on Augustine.
Zero to hero. Oh, I got a red lock because I accidentally powered
dunked.
Yeah,
because you're a bad guy.
They were bad people in disguise.
They were actually drug dealers.
Yes.
Conduit or not, drug dealers are bad.
I had a...
Do you think you can help me out with something? I've been monitoring their signals, and I think the occurs are up to something big.
Yeah, sure, man. I'm on board.
Great.
In his dominion, huh?
Yes. But first, I must express myself.
Sorry, man. The only calling I have is my art.
The calling of art. Ballers. He's a little girl. Nice blue.
Well, laying the blue down first.
We'll give her a nice blue dress.
And some happy trees. some happy trees.
Some happy clouds. Lovely trees.
Some birds. And
it's a charred little girl. She was in a nasty fire.
It's okay, we got some happy trees.
She's a smoke girl, just like Delsin's a smoke man. Shape the smoke fruit.
Explains why Delsin can't swim.
Yeah.
He doesn't sink to the bottom of the ocean.
He can still climb out of the water, though. Aww. All right.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol can.
Oh, they're playing tetherball.
Tetherball. Well, it's another moral choice mission.
No, we're not going to do the fun one.
The fun one. You're so evil, Logan. Hey, look, it's the swag store.
Swag.
Shiggy shiggy swag. Gunfire.
Just, like, fucking hit one of those, Yeah!
Someone your own size.
Yeah, yeah, you're awesome! Thanks for saving that guy we were kicking the shit out of.
Thanks for saving the guy that we were beating up. Now go get those drugs.
Oh, hey guys.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hi.
Shit, he just took down two of our guys with a single hit! What do we do? Keep fucking shooting at him, duh. Me.
Keep going.
I see someone!
Ow, my face! Ow, my face! Oh, God! Oh, I'm getting beat up by video games.
Okay, man, I give up.
Fuck
shit.
This shit! Oh, God! Did I kick the drugs? I kicked the drugs. I kicked the drugs. Metaphor. I must do more art. I feel the calling. God, there's so much art calling Delsin right now.
Look at all this. Look at all these arts.
Look at all this arts. Do do do.
Hey, Blast Shard.
Where?
Like right to your left. On the solar panel.
Oh, wow.
Did you fucking destroy like a $70,000 solar panel installation?
No, I'm giving them power.
Mm-hmm.
Seen on TV.
Ha. Because your power is literally
television. It's about TV.
Wee splat.
Whoa, slippy slide.
Probably gotta go down.
Excuse me.
Kick him. You kick him in the head.
Sorry.
He falls over, the fucking legend dies.
Jackpot. I'm gonna spray paint this cash machine. ATM. I'm literally doing it. La 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 la. Is that it? What am I missing? Let's do the center here too, because it's went up. Oh, okay. White. Oh, okay.
Because it's the good guy color.
We had orange that one time. It was good guy color. What's our masterpiece this time?
A slot machine.
A little better place.
Oh, nice. 777. More art. So they don't have to beat people up. How far up is this one? This one way up top? Cooper McGrath!
I bet it's on the other side of the on the opposite wall.
Cooper McGrath, look at that.
Yeah.
Cole McGrath got around.
Hmm. Pretty lively for a dead man.
Yeah.
I mean, spoilers. Too lifelike.
Oh, this is a big one.
I like how Delsin has a never-ending spray paint can.
That's one of the unknown conduit powers he picked up from somewhere along the line.
Never-ending spray paint?
Yeah. Or it turns out his spray paint can is a conduit, too.
Yeah.
That little man on his brush is so happy. This is kind of cool, though. What's the picture gonna be? What's it gonna
Boobies.
Be, Delsin? Boobies. It's a happy little sky.
Man, these are some happy boobies over here.
Happy boobies. And what shall be our masterpiece?
You're welcome, world.
Ah, that's a good art.
Butterfly, I do good art.